When in Milwaukee, you gotta check out St. Paul's Fish Company in the public market because the food here is solid. Their most famous item is the East Coast lobster roll, which didn't have too much mayo, but personally, I love Maine lobster rolls. Still good though, fall for more.